Let's go back to April 10th, 2010. You remember them, right? The Sedins hooked up for this beauty against the Calgary Flames.
There's Daniel, what a goal! Hat-trick, Daniel Sedin, what a beauty!
Well, there's a draw lost by the Vancouver Canucks. What a tip pass by Henrik Sedin. I mean, this is like an exhibition right now. They're having so much fun. Look at that no-look tip by Henrik. He knew exactly where Daniel was going to be, and then just magic.
Brothers. Love it. An amazing goal from Daniel. But is it better than this one from April 17th, 2017? Face sends Bruins first round. Another great pass and finish.
Sen's got a lead pass. Hoffman alone. Scores!
What a play here by Karlsson. Right over top, high over the forwards, right on the tape. I mean, on the tape of Hoffman, who's been quiet in this series. And he does the old hockey school move. The old up, back with the one hand, completely fools Tuukka Rask and the Senators with the early goal on an unbelievable pass by Karlsson. The second one that he's made in this game.
That pass.
I'm not going to lie. Those are two of my favorite goals ever. Honestly, they are because both passes, either the tip or the, like, they're so different. There's like a 3-foot tip and like a 200-foot rather, flip across the ice. I don't even know how you guys decide that one, so please.
I feel like maybe the brother advantage might help the Sedins out. I don't know. Voting's underway. Please go vote. Sportsnet.ca/thegreatest. As mentioned, you can also participate on Sportsnet's Twitter, Facebook, Instagram feeds. Voting will close at noon Eastern on Tuesday, and we'll have the results as well as our next matchup later Tuesday night here on Sportsnet Central. We want to hear from you.